Hey guys, Garita Burrito here with another TCBM, this time from my friend UKPokePower. As you can see, this package has been through quite a lot. He sent it to me all the way from Ireland, and I've already ripped open the top, but when I got it, it was really, really banged up, but you know, at least it finally got here. I'm super stoked about that, to see what he sent me. So, let's see what we got here. Alright, note. Hey man, I hope you liked the cards that I sent. I tried to help you start your black and white collection well. Hope to trade with you again sometime. UKPokePower. So it looks like we got Dark Explorers number 1 set right here. So let's see what we got. Got a Larvesta, a Torchic, Bulbasaur, Crustle, Dwebble, and a Vaporeon. Dark Explorers number 2. We got a Vanillite, a Drillbur, Piplup, Exadrill, Girder, Timber, Scrafty, Scraggy, Slowpoke, Slowking, and an Espeon. Then we got random, mainly next Destiny, so sweet, I'm getting the whole shebang of the new cards. Stoked about that. Got a double colorless energy, Twist Mountain, Pokemon Center, Pit of, Emolga, another Emolga, a Shinx, a Luxio, another Shinx, a Mien Chao, Mien Fu, a Pikachu, and a Raichu. Cool. And got a next Destiny's Holo here, which is a Luxray. That's pretty sweet. Pretty stoked to get that. Thank you, man. And last but not least, the promo card, which I believe. Oh, yeah, sweet. It's a Zekrom EX. Thanks a lot, UKPokePower. I really appreciate it. I'm glad that the cards finally came after like a month of waiting. I know you and I have been super stressed about seeing if they'd come or not, but I really appreciate you sending me these cards, and I hope to trade with you again. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll talk to you later.